If you are feeling sleepy during the work hours, you might go for a cup of coffee to regain your alertness. The sudden outburst of alertness that you get is due to the effect produced by caffeine, which is most popular psychoactive drug. Caffeine is naturally produced in leaves and seeds of many plants. Famous one being cocoa and coffee beans, tea leaves, cola beans, and some less famous ones are yerba mate and guarana fruit. It is also manufactured artificially. This white odorless powdery substance is also added to certain food items like beverages, soda, flavored milk, sports drinks, and chocolates. Caffeine is known to increase the blood pressure, changes body temperature, and composition of gastric juice. But how does these caffeinated beverages affect your kids? The brain of a child tends to be a little bit more sensitive to caffeine's effect than the brain of adults. That explains why it's easier for children to develop caffeine dependency. Caffeine inhibits the neurotransmitter adenosine, which is responsible for sleep. Continuous uses of caffeine can create sleep problems. It might cause the kid to wake up most of the night. Caffeine increases the release of adrenaline and dopamine, which makes heartbeat faster, can make them to be hyperactive, nervous, and anxious. It dilates the blood vessel, making them pee more. That causes the body to excrete calcium. Besides decreasing appetite, caffeinated beverages often contain empty calories, and kids who fill upon them don't get the vitamins and minerals they need, putting them at risk of nutritional deficiency. Serving your baby coffee or tea with meal can interfere with adequate absorption of calcium and iron. Drinking too much sweetened caffeinated drinks could lead to dental cavities from high sugar content and erosion of tooth enamel from acidity. So the little piece of advice is, keep your kids away from soft drinks and switch yourself to some healthy alternative source like fruit juice. Thank you for watching the video. Please like and share. Subscribe to our channel for more exciting stuff coming. The journey has just started.